we bring you the Lawrence Welk Show. And now, here he is, Mr. Music Maker himself, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you very much, Bob. Thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen. What a beautiful audience on hand this evening. Thank you all for coming to see us. Greetings, friends, and so glad you could join us for a musical tour of the United States. And we'll start with this tribute to our wonderful country. Gentlemen, one, two, three, four.
Beginning to our musical trip. Our musical tour now takes us back to the Midwest, where we find Guy Hovis busy at work as the Wichita lineman.
I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wires, I can hear you through the wire, and the Wichita lineman is still on. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. If it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand strain. Hell, I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita
so much. During the late 30s, 40s, and 50s, we lived and worked in one of the great cities of the Midwest. Here's how I allude to a place that holds so many pleasant memories, Chicago. Gentlemen, are we ready? One and two. For our many friends in Kansas City, here's a cute song from the great show, Oklahoma. Let's enjoy it with Kathy Sullivan.
Morning, Miss Kathy. I'm from the Globe, and we'd like to know what you think of life here in the big city.
Well, let's see. I got to Kansas City on a Friday. By Saturday, I'd learned a thing or two. For up to then, I didn't have an idea what the modern world was coming to. I counted 20 gas buggies going by themselves almost every time I took a walk. And then I put my ear to a bell telephone, and a strange woman started in to talk.
What next?
What next? Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they can go. They went and built a skyscraper 7 stories high, about as far as a building ought to grow. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City. It's better than a magic lantern show. You can turn the radiator on whenever you want.
California native Arthur Duncan dancing to a song about a famous California vacation spot, Avalon. Thank you. nicely done. Our musical tour takes us to the paradise of the Pacific. Tom Netherton and some of our pretty girls bring you one of the most beautiful of all the Hawaiian songs.
This is the moment I've waited for. I can hear my heart singing. Soon bells will be ringing. This is the moment.
The most famous dance of the Roaring Twenties was named for a city in South Carolina. We present Bobby Burgess, Elaine Iverson, Bob Rawlson, and company with the Charleston.
Charleston, Charleston, made in Carolina. Some dance, some prance, I'll say. There's nothing finer than the Charleston, Charleston. Lord, how you can shuffle. Every step you do leads to something new. Man, I'm telling you, it's a lot, but you've got dance, ring dance.
Bob Ralston, 18 years with Champagne Music, surprising everybody with some hidden talent. New York is truly a cosmopolitan city made up of many, many nationalities, some of them congregating in their own special neighborhoods. Lovely little Anna Connie has a song about a section known as Spanish Harlem.
What a beautiful audience we have on hand this evening. Here's a timely song for this show. It was made so very popular by the famous Glenn Miller Band and the Modernaires. You'll hear the band in our fine new trio, Gail, Ron, and Michael. Gentlemen, one and two and nine.
Choo-choo, track 29, well, you can give me a shine. I can afford to board a Chattanooga choo-choo. I've got my fare and just a trifle to spare.
You leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four.
Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore.
Dinner. Nothing could be finer
than to have your ham and eggs in Carolina.
When you hear the whistle blow at 8 to the bar,
then you know that Tennessee is not very far.
Just shovel all the coal in, gotta keep it rolling.
Woo woo, Chattanooga, there you are. There's gonna be a certain party at the station. Satin and lace, I used to call funny face. She's gonna cry until I tell her that I'm never wrong. So Chattanooga, choo-choo, won't you choo-choo me home? Chattanooga, 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 Chattanooga,
Our musical tour takes us to the biggest city in the United States and one of the great cities of the world. Here's George Cates and the band with New York, New York. Music makers. And I might tell you folks, that was a Jack Please arrangement. We found a brand new country song that fits nicely on the show. Let's enjoy it with the lovely Aldrich sisters and the handsome Otwell twins.
Talking
the telephone line. But they don't need me in the movies, and nobody sings my songs. I guess I'm just wasting time.
Very, very much. Our musical tour has to include a visit to the fascinating city by the Golden Gate. I don't have to tell you the title of this song. It's one of our all-time top requests. First, our fine saxophone section, then the voice of Jimmy Roberts. One, and two, and three.
My heart in San Francisco, high on a hill, it calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care, my love waits in San Francisco, above the blue.
Take Shirley Jones' advice next time you're out shopping. Don't forget your Driscolls. Here's the band with the State Song of Maryland, featuring our great trombone man, Bob Havens, and all the Champagne music makers. Paul Humphrey, take it away.
Thank you. Ava Barber, Jim Turner, and the Aldrich sisters are all from Knoxville, Tennessee. The Otwell twins are from Tulia, Texas. Put them all together and you have an all-Dixie sextet. Let's join them right now for a trip across the wide, wide Missouri.
Friends in the great state of Texas. Here's Myron Florin with a song that's always a big favorite in the Lone Star State, Myron Tidwell. The show, and Candela takes us back to the Windy City with Bob Smale at the piano.
My kind of town, Chicago is my kind of Chicago is my kind of people too. They are people who smile at you, and each time I roam, Chicago is, it's calling me home. Chicago is one town that won't let you down. It's
sensational clarinet man, Henry Quest from Corpus Christi, Texas, offers this salute to a famous Texas landmark. Here's Henry and the band with On the Alamo. One and two and three.
Thank you.
native state. The more we travel in the United States, the more we appreciate how fortunate we are to live in this great country. Irving Berlin said it best in his greatest song. Let's enjoy it now with Norma Zimmer and all of our singers.
Here's a word from our good friends in Battle Creek, the Kellogg folks. Friends, we hope you all enjoyed this musical tour of the United States. Now, here's some news about our upcoming concert tour of the South and the Southwest. On Friday, February 27, we'll be in Tucson, Arizona. Saturday, February 28, Dallas, Texas. Sunday, March 1st, Knoxville, Tennessee. Monday, March 2nd, Gainesville, Florida. Tuesday, March the 3rd, West Palm Beach, Florida. Wednesday, March the 4th, Lakeland, Florida. Thursday, March 5th, St. Petersburg, Florida. Friday, March 6th, North Fort Myers, Florida. Saturday, March 7th, Biloxi, Mississippi. Sunday, March the 8th, Austin, Texas, then back home to California. We'll be right here with you next week, bringing you a program of all-time country hits. Now keep a song in your heart and have a wonderful week while I'm going to have us have a little dance with little Mary Lou.
Doris Day and Brian Keith join forces, wits, and kids when Movie Greats presents With Six, You Get Egg Roll, tonight at 11 on Metro Media 5. Glenn Campbell, Red Fox, and Guy Marks highlight The Merv Griffin Show, coming up next.